Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Today we are going to play Lower Temple, the secret level. If you're new, please subscribe to the channel, leave a like if you enjoy the video, and let's jump straight into this level. Alright, find the golden key. See what their, what is it called, what their buffs were. Reminds me, oh, I want to say it reminds me of the desert temple, but this is the that we unlocked by playing that one. It's another temple. Does that make any sense? All of a sudden I just lose all of my health or what? Look at that damage. How is that even fair? Simply isn't. Is that it? Jesus, dude. I really don't like that about this game. I killed three wizards this whole long road and you just get a few coins. Isn't that the same objective? Thank you. And my golem died because this game is fucking ass. Dude, my golem is just constantly falling through the floor. Are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for that potion. I really needed that. So I need to go all the way. Okay. Now that's some ass. Where is that key? It's over here, right? Yep. Dude, fuck off, man. Alright, put it in the door. Leap it out. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude, I hate the spiders. Sudden lost. The last second of the level. That's pretty strong. Okay. Oh, what the hell? The master katana. Or you even hold it like an actual katana. Dual crossbows. think I've seen that before, actually. Battle staff, that's also new. Wait, I'm definitely keeping my old epic, because this weapon is just amazing. But yo, they've put so many cool weapons in the game. Should have been from the start as cool as this. Alright, so this XLM is already wounded enemies. Echo. Definitely use this healing one. Poisonous clouds. Use this one. Ah, fuck. Of course, all my points on it. And this one. Ah, shit. Didn't think about that. Wait. I'll just use it for now and see if it's still alright. I have the healing ability at max level, so it's already a very important one. Maybe a bit worse because I don't have it fully upgraded. I definitely like it. Definitely not that good. That's for sure. Not good, I mean, I'm going to discard it. Still pretty good damage against these guys. Might keep it on for now. Alright, so that's probably towards the end. This last part of the mission is longer than all the rest together, which is a bit strange. This sword combined with the mushroom cap is definitely overpowered. Once again, you gain nothing from that. Thank you. team. So there is the ending. Maybe there's something over here. Nope. What a surprise. Alright, and that will be it. Guys, then I'll end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and hopefully I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.